Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton were in talks over their prenup for months before announcing their engagement. Gwen Stefani and her fiancé Blake Shelton had reportedly been working on a prenuptial agreement for months ahead of announcing their engagement. The 51-year-old No Doubt singer and 44-year-old God's Country hitmaker have been negotiating long before making things public this past Tuesday, according to Us Weekly. An insider told the magazine, they have been in prenup talks for a few months. The process has been extremely effortless. The source added there have been no hiccups or outrageous demands during the discussions, but noted that Gwen is keen to have an agreement between her and Blake, because she didn't have one when she married her ex-husband, Gavin Rossdale, in 2002. Meanwhile, it was recently reported that Blake made sure to involve Gwen's three sons, Kingston, 14, Zuma, 12, and Apollo, 6, whom she shares with Gavin, in the planning of their engagement. Blake is very close to Gwen's boys, an insider said. They talked it through and Blake made sure they were part of the excitement. Blake had a custom-made engagement ring. He knows the designer and has used them in the past to make bracelets for Gwen. However, when it came to the proposal itself, Blake took the traditional route by speaking to Gwen's father to get his approval. The insider added, Blake's plan to propose to Gwen began by asking her father for her hand in marriage. Gwen is very traditional, so he truly felt that asking her father for approval was the proper thing to do. And her father adores Blake. Gwen has been ready to tie the knot for a long time and Blake knew this was the perfect time. The Hollaback Girl singer confirmed her engagement news on social media with a photo showing off her new ring while she shared a kiss with Blake. She captioned her post, "At Blake Shelton, yes please." And Blake shared the same image, adding, "Hey at Gwen Stefani, thanks for saving my 2020. And the rest of my life. I love you. I heard a yes." The couple first began their relationship in November 2015, after they met on the set of their singing competition series The Voice. In July of that year, Blake had announced that he and his then-wife Miranda Lambert were filing for divorce. Gwen had separated from her husband Gavin in August 2015.